Hello everyone, and welcome to what's going to be the penultimate episode of the Black and White series. Not Black and White, the Pokémon Diamond series. In today's episode, we are going to take on the Elite Four rematches. And in the next one, we are going to take on Cynthia. Now, I did a bit of preparing off screen. So, Aaron, show me what you got. Starting off with Yan Mega. I'm starting off with Korg. I'm gonna get Stealth Rocks in. Now I am a little worried. Now I'm not doing Nuzlock rules for these fights. Korg, I just need you to hit. Attaboy. All I needed them to do was get that, get the Stealth Rocks up to help out later Pokemon. Nice, Drain Punch. I know it won't do much, but... it'll be enough to waste a couple of, Heracross's stats. Because you know how much Korg likes helping me out. Oh, it's a flame orb. Okay, well, let's Korg down. And send in Titan. Titan, I know you're big and bulky. Hopefully you're faster. That was a crit as well. Taking down to half health in one go. And that's the power of Stealth Rocks. Don't waste all your healing stuff. I'm best for Queen. Titan doesn't really care. Full restore. So after this, he has a Scizor, and then he has his Drapion. Now the Scizor I'm a little worried about. Naomi thinks it's a good time to use one of my healing items. Let's run down. Scizor. The Lava Plume will do a lot of damage. Even if he eats a berry, that'll make it less effective. So he's going to use something like Quick Attack or Bullet Punch. Alright, his last Pokemon. Out comes Drapion. Now he is like Stig, he's a crit Drapion. But he is no match for the power of my Titan. Alright. I would like it if they give us their signature stickers as well. Alright, up next is Bertha. I am going to revive Gorg. I should have gotten some battle items for later. Revive Gorg. Heal everyone up. And then slap Titan into prime position. So this is Titan and Kelvin's time to shine now. Okay, we're against Bertha. Alright Bertha, you're not gonna completely wipe my team and only leave me with Stig like last time. I hope not. Because I have a plan. And that plan is to spam Solar Beam and Ice Beam. Okay. So you ate the berry to make the damage you take less. Is that Ice Beam or Hydro Pump? You can use all the full stores you want. Titan is just going to keep spamming Solar Beam. Didn't account for that. Solar Beam. Hopefully this takes you out. No, it does not. I may be in trouble now. Okay, here comes my contingency plan with the bulky old Kelvin. Start spamming Ice Beam. The problem in the last episode. Last time I fought. Ha ha! You can use a full restore. I love that freeze. But I'm going to use Flash Hand to just weaken you a little bit. Alright, so the Sandstorm won't be powering up his Stone Edge. Golem down. Fly score. Which will be an easy one hit shot for Ice Beam. Now it's just spread as last mon. Hyperion. Which I am very nervous about. So I'm just gonna ice beam it. Hopefully I get the freeze. Okay. Alright, Quarge, Battle of the Rocks. Earthquake. Attaboy, Quarge. Okay, let's heal up. So this is going to be Korg's fight as well for the next one. Flint with fire types. And I'll have Titan on standby. Just in case things get a little hairy. And then for the next fight against Lucian? Yeah, I think it's Lucian. I will have Mr. Sprinkles. Because he hasn't gotten any time to shine through these final episodes. Hey, Flint. I've seen your ancestor in Legend Arceus. She is hot. Okay. I'm going to start off with Houndoom. I'm going to start off with a Selkrock and then... Stealth Rock, then Drain Punch. Okay, you can do your nasty plot, boost yourself up. I'm just going to heal up a little bit. I can spend some of your health. And because of that, you can heal with a full restore. So I'm gonna use Earthquake. Read like a book. Earthquake. Korg's a bulky boy. He can take a close combat. Because of the set rocks, you can't use your focus sash. Okay, Korg. No time for you to sleep on the job. Come on, Korg, wiki wiki. Come on, Korg. Okay, Titan. Good job, Titan. I'm gone. Alright. Now for his Magmortar. Which I will counter with Precipice Blades. Oh! Alright, this is now a problem. Shadow Force. Alright, Mr. Sprinkles. Oh, he's using he's using a sash. He was using a sash. That's why he's spamming Fire Blast. Alright. This is the final member of the Elite Four that we need to fight before the champion fight, which we'll do next episode. Oh boy, things are getting spicy. Now, yeah, it was right, Lucian. Alright, let's see if your psychic types can deal with my, Satan and Carnage. So it doesn't bode well. You're starting off with a fairy type. Please be faster. Hopefully the reflect will wear off. What does it wish this guy in Death of the Dream? I thought he was supposed to be a psychic type user, not a fairy type. I'm used as in gleam. Okay. You know what? I'm feeling confident. I don't think he's got anything to deal with, the stage. I just need speed. Special defense is good too. I am going to full restore you. Alright. I think I can get off another acupressure. Come on, give me speed. Speed or evasion? Yep, alright. We got attack, we got special defense, we got speed. Time for the kryptonite slashes to start rolling in. And now he's got his champion blade. Which is down in one crit. Alright, that is his entire team done and dusted yet again. Okay, so now this is... Well, I hope you all enjoyed this, everyone. In the next episode, we are going to rematch Cynthia, and for the fun of it, let's see if Stig can go 2-for-2 against her entire team. I'll see you in the next one. Cheerio!